Hey, what's up? What's going on, everybody? Ishmael is here. Welcome back to LA Noir, alright? So let's get started, alright? Okay. So, check in. Alright, let's resume from where we left off. Alright. Let's start off here. Alright, y'all. So this is where we last left off, alright? It's the body here, and it's hands out here.
Check the whole crime scene before questioning the witness.
Okay.
Officer Phelps, yes, I'm here about the shooting. Did you know the victim?
It was my boss, Mr. Gage.
Mr. Gage's first name?
Everett.
You are?
Not yet. Clovis.
Alright. So,
you think you could tell me exactly what happened?
I look around the shops at lunch. I was in the store when Mr. Gage, my boss, burst in yelling that I'm late on my lunch.
And?
We came back.
Okay.
I was angry. I walked in front. I heard shots. I turned and saw Mr. Gage fall.
Sorry, but lying.
You're lying, Miss Coletta. You know what happened and why. You're going to tell me.
Yeah.
There's nothing to tell. I've done nothing wrong. How can you prove different?
Well, you were angry at him.
How dare you accuse me of lying? God, I think you're horrible.
A man
is doing my job.
And it's a criminal offense to lie to a police officer. I will take you downtown.
Get out. Get out right now. Send in one of the other policemen if you must. But I won't say another word to you.
Okay. Well, if I find out I did something, I ain't gonna be here.
Broad daylight.
I ain't gonna be here.
Crowded street.
Right.
I've seen everything.
Okay. No. Alright, y'all. So, I'm done here. Oh. Something in the trash can? A pistol. This must have been the weapon of the victim. And
FN Browning. Serial number 01128.
Alright.
You have the murder weapon?
Yeah.
No murderer. The girl saw it all. She clammed up on it. We can trace the gun. Eagleson's gun store is a couple blocks from here. Thinking what I'm thinking?
Tate, maintain the perimeter.
Alright. Let's do this. Alright, come on, buddy. Enter a gun store. Alright. Alright. Let's do this. We are in a serious traffic jam. Alright, I'm stepping on it.
What did I tell you about going too hard on the witness? She's a store assistant, not a prisoner of war.
Is that supposed to be funny?
I'm just saying that sometimes you need to pour some sugar on these broads. A little bedside manner can go a long way.
And since when are you the expert? We got the murder weapon, didn't we?
You shouldn't dole it out if you can't take it, Phelps. She was a looker, though. Tell me I'm wrong.
No wonder you're suddenly so obsessed with bedside manner.
Okay. All right. Well. Alright, there goes the gun store. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, come on! Alright, here we go. Eagleson's gun store. Alright, let's go.
Officer, what can I do you for?
Officer Spelps is done, sir. Wilshire Division. We need you to trace a serial.
Sure. What's the make and model?
F.N. Browning, model 1922. The serial number is 01138.
I don't say. I didn't sell it. Europeans love them, but it's pretty rare you find one over here. Although I did have one in here a couple of weeks back.
Remember the owner?
Yeah. Callow. Edgar Callow was his name. I think it looks like he'd never been fired, but he brought it in here for cleaning anyway. And he bought a box of cartridges and he left.
The more we can find, Mr. Cutler.
Told me he was on his lunch break. Said he worked at Hartfield Jewelry Store just up on Broadway.
Thanks for your help.
Okay. Thanks. All right, y'all. All right, let's do this. All right, let's roll. All right. Can't be that far from here, right? I hope not. Oh, it's just right around the corner. Hartfield's jewelry store. Ah, here it is. Didn't take us that long, but we got here.
Officer, can I interest you in a new watch?
Officer Cole Phelps, are you Edgar Callow?
No. Mr. Callow is out back. He said he'd lie down. I'll buzz him for you.
Oh, crap!
Bitch! Go, Cole!
Hey, you better come back here. You ain't running from me, bro.
Get back here. There he is. See him? I love these women. Every woman
that comes. Ah, damn it. He's getting away. Damn, you are fast.
Too late, Kalu.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh!
Edgar Callow, you're under arrest for the murder of Everett Gage.
Yep.
Whew. Yeah. The case that makes you, and the case that breaks you. The one you never saw. The one that keeps you awake at night. Yeah. The case that gnaws at your guts and ruins your marriage. The case that keeps you propping up a bar as you relive the what-ifs, the might-have-beens. The half-leads and the half-truths.
All right.
The case that other cops murmur about whenever you walk past.
Right.
The case you never, ever discuss.
I hear you're quite the climber. A man of initiative. How would you like a chance at smiting this man with the sword of justice?
You're asking me to conduct the interview, sir?
I am, young Phelps. You've only been with us a short time, and you've assembled yourself a stellar arrest record. Not to mention the fine work you did in the war, sending heathens back to the hell they came from.
Yeah.
But I'm curious as to whether you can turn your hand to interrogation. Taste a certain animal coming, man. Do you think you might be ready for that?
Yes, sir. Think I am.
Yeah.
Good man. You need many things for a conviction, young folks. A motive, opportunity, hard evidence, and best of all, if you fail in the former, you can always use a modicum of violence to attain the latter. How are you feeling, man?
Fine, sir.
Very good. The evidence is overwhelming. May the cat eat him and the cat be eaten by the devil. Bring me a confession, young folks.
Okay.
This is your chance. Don't fail me.
I won't.
Has my lawyer arrived yet? I want to see my lawyer.
A lawyer can't help you, Mr. Kalu. You shot a man dead in cold blood. You're going to have to pay for that.
Yeah.
Let's talk about the shooting.
Do you deny shooting Everett Gage?
I'm a businessman. I run a jewelry store. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm sure my lawyer can clear all this up.
Okay. Yeah.
You deny owning a Browning pistol. Serial number 01138.
I owned a gun, yes, but it was stolen in a burglary a couple years ago.
Yeah, right.
You can't prove I used my gun on Gage.
You had the gun cleaned and bought a new box of ammunition. The store owner remembers you where you were.
Yeah.
Is that so? It's amazing what the Nebishes will recall when it suits them.
Let's change the subject. Fasting for Yom Kippur, Mr. Cullen?
Yeah, let's change the subject, you going motherfucker! How about baseball?
You're not denying you're Jew, Mr. Cullen.
This is America. Mm-hmm. It's not Germany. It's not a crime.
Some people don't like Jews, Mr. Cullen.
Yeah, and I guess you're one of them.
Gage hated Jews, didn't he, Mr. Cullen?
We should talk about baseball. Yeah, you'll talk about baseball in prison.
Left-wing leaning parasite. You expect me to sit here and listen to your dribble?
Yeah.
You call me that? You sit there and you call me those names, you goddamn goy butt snatcher. You and that stuck Gage.
Why did you do it, Mr. Kalu?
Gage. He's in the Chamber of Commerce. He's in with all those momsers. He blocked every proposal I ever put forward. Kike this and kike that. He's been trying to ruin my business for years.
Edgar Kalu, I'm charging you with the first degree murder of Everett Gage.
Yep.
I respect your beliefs and your right to hold them. I hope for your sake. Jury can commute to murder in the second degree. May God have mercy on you, sir.
Yep. Yep. We did it.
Masterfully done, Officer Phelps. It is just, Officer Phelps. Isn't it, lad?
Yes, sir.
Then let me have a word with the Chief of Police, young Phelps. The department needs heroes. A shining, honest face the public can admire. I applaud a man with your talent for unwavering justice. Back to your duties for now, boy. But here's a piece of advice. Get yourself two suits, get them pressed. You'll be needing them.
Alright. I guess. Alright. Let's go. Yeah, pays. Save it. All right, it's loading. Shouldn't take that long. The driver's seat.
Here's your new desk, kid. You're on traffic. The hot sheet is posted here, next to the map.
Ooh. What's his problem?
That's Biggs. He's an institution.
This is what all the fuss is about. Why couldn't they build a freeway that goes past my place?
They haven't even approved the money yet, kid. The bond issue won't be till December. It'll be years before any of this will happen. Here's your new partner, Stefan Berkowski.
Heard all about you, Phelps. You go easy on me and let me earn the odd citation, and maybe we'll get along. I'm here to learn.
He's an intense one, isn't he, Mel?
Who's intense? The newly minted detective here, Cole Phelps.
Hi, Phelps.
I'll be keeping an eye on you. I could spend a little time basking in reflected glory, make a change for busting hookers and dope fiends. Who was that?
Roy Earle, chief detective and advisor.
They all dressed like movie stars?
Roy is a movie star.
And the whole of the seedy side of L.A. is his audience. What's that supposed to mean?
Stick with me, kid.
You're fine.
Alright.
some housekeeping. Warm Central Division, welcome for Detective Cole Phelps.
Yep. I'm Vic Texan
now. Some of you guys may know Phelps. He's the cop who broke the jewelry store murder. Stand up and take a bow, Phelps. If it's all right with
that's
you,
that's an order, Phelps.
Phelps is one of only two serving LAPD officers who received the Silver Star during the war. They gave it those lousy Japanese, eh, Phelps?
Yeah.
I did my best, Captain.
Yeah, you did my best.
The war hero was always so modest. I've partnered Phelps with everybody's favorite Pole, Stefan Bukowski.
Hope you like work, kid.
Bukowski sure as hell doesn't.
Well, that's why we are partners, right?
Okay, can it, guys.
Hey.
Stick with Bukowski. He's a good cop. Knows traffic inside now. I'll start you out with one case. Okay, I'll give you a couple more. You screw up, you'll be rousing vagrants and running license plates.
All right.
Get down to the PE Freight Depot, 6th and Alameda. Patrolman called in a suspicious vehicle. Signs of foul play. See what you can find out. Come on.
All right. Hey. All right, y'all. So, for some reason, I'm just going to end the gameplay right there, y'all. All right. So, I'm just quit for now. All right. I'm just going to quit for now and end the gameplay right there. All right, y'all. So, I'm end the gameplay right there. And if y'all enjoyed, please like and subscribe. It really helps out a lot, and from the game videos every day. But anyways, guys. I love you guys. Thank y'all for watching, and as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya!